How's it going, everybody? Adam here. Welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles X. Today, like I said last time, we're going to try and up the survey rate. Oh, he's great, we're good. At the same time, I thought we might try heading off roughly in this direction. Might as well just get rid of this guy out of the road now. And we'll just see what level this I think it's a tyrant or just a enemy we just need to go do for a mission. Defeat the old Sequilia. He's roughly out this way. Oh, can't make the jump. Yeah, just while doing this, I was just gonna see if... Oh my god, that way. How to actually... up the survey rate. But this might... You're really loud. But this might prove a little difficult if they're all... It's like, on high alert. Walk past and they kill you. Monsters. I am in an area I haven't actually been into, but that hasn't changed anything. Let's try and continue heading this way, because there is a probe this way. I'm just wondering, I know the probe will up survey rates too. Can I get into here? I can. No mini monsters this way. Indigens. Ugh. The water. Yeah, it's probably up on the top there. Maybe. Let's just quickly see. I can't get rid of this rain. Hey, there we go. Did that actually find in this area to anything? Nope. Alright.
Hey, listen.
That might have done something though. So I'm just gonna this is gonna be a little bit of quick double checking. Seeing what actually ups the survey rate. Is there anything up here gonna... 37. You're nice, but we'll past you. Whereabouts? Yeah. The probe's gonna be at the top of this thing somewhere. I don't think we're gonna be able to find it. Can we get to this as well? Yep. It's annoying that I'm too low of a level to actually go really anywhere safely. 34. We're really close to it too. Alright, well, looks like we won't be going to this one. Instead, how about we... I don't think there's really anywhere else we can go. Standing on top of it. Just about. I'll try try heading over this way. See if we can get any closer to another probe on the other side. We're sitting on 1396 for this area. We need, I think, I can't remember whether it was 14. What a spawn that was! Okay, now if I just be able to see where I am, it would be lovely. Just a massive lake here. Great. So our closest. I was looking at the screen, she scared the crap out of me. Closest way to the next probe location is in fact straight this way. It's just because I never checked to see whether he was friendly or not. He's probably the lowest level one I think I've seen. Purple, I want purple. I wonder if I can actually grab this one. Well, let's go level one. Sure can. Done. Alright. Next probe's up that way. Aha, I can see. Next question is, can I safely get to it? Well, that's an answer. Come on, jump up there. Progress gone. pretty sure I can't jump up that way. Might be able to do something up this way. Possibly. No. Damn. So close. That really, really sucks. I can see that one too, which makes it worse. So now for a fact, if I try to just run through, they will see me. What's the level 30? There's that little one there, then there's the big one. Let's just see if we sneakily run past. Hug the wall, hug the wall, hug the wall. Hug the wall. Oh. What level are you? I think that may have said 26. Okay. Woo-hoo! Okay. Found somewhere. Did that up? No, it hasn't updated anything yet. Quickly, you don't see me. No! What level did I need? 3! That sucks. That really does suck. We're just getting immediately stopped every time. I don't think there's really anywhere else we can go. Ah, this sucks. This is a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. Again, we'll try going far left but to the south. Sup, Mr. Crab? Like, we were heading that way before. We're gonna try and head this way instead. Alright. There are two probes close this way. There's one up that way, and there's one this way. Actually, I can get up here. Go this way instead. This isn't turning out as how I planned it to be. How I wanted it to turn out. In hindsight, I probably should have. Maybe should have checked the missions. See if I could get any more of them. Up there. I don't think I can get up there. Not easily, anyway. Try go straight through there. What's that? Strawberry! Okay. So up there is one. And the other one. See, this way everyone... Level 2s and 3s. Okay then. This way is much safer than the other way. I just took notice of what this is actually called. Ugh. Oh, level 31. There we go. Grab the item. Why? Why must things be... looks oddly really high level. My only concern is we need to be on the other side of this cliff. Could we be... could... I don't want to really swim all the way around. That would just suck. Just getting... field actions. Over and over. Even though I'm in areas I haven't been in before, that doesn't trigger anything. Is there any? I can't really see. I can fast travel to this little square though. Actually, hang on. I'm an idiot. Actually fast travel closer. Please put me somewhere safe. Need to go this way. Is this... this is where we first started. Awesome. Amazing. Hey, this... they look more creepy when they're... actually, they're actually something different. Entirely. Look at all the... look at the stuff! Yay! 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 So happy. And that put us up to... 14.8. I'm really... annoyed now because I'm not sure whether it was, if it's 14 or 15. That kind of sucks. What's this site actually sitting at? It's just... it's a story, no? Just a basic probe. Let's put a little mining change it to money. Alright. Well, let's go find out if we can't do this mission. If I could get into it. So, it's the Ministry of District. There we go. Alright. Jeez, that took way longer than it should have taken. It's just... couldn't hit the right buttons. Anyway. There's also a survey rate for the actual... inside the city as well. That, I have no idea how you put that up. Oh wow. This literally puts us right in front of it. Cool. Last time, I was gonna say you guys haven't really seen this place much. Believing this is just actually making sense now. I believe that's where this is where like our skills will go. Cool. Got points for something I did nothing of. Awesome. Oh yeah. Also, I never put two and two together. I had a comment on last video. I've recorded these so far apart, I can't remember whether it was last video. The S on the monsters was for the squad missions on the bottom right there. I don't know how I didn't put two and two together, but yeah. So yeah, thank you again for that. How much? No, it's 15%. Damn. Ah. Does it say required members 4? The max members 4. Ah, it's 14. Damn it. I'm not sure what else we can do. To easily put up the survey rate. There's the city itself. So. Maybe we could... I don't got anything over in the industrial district. I have been over here. Just in my spare time, but for whatever reason, it don't appear to... because there's no survey rate here. So we'll try and see if we can... run into people... what's the yellow dot here? You. Can I talk to people and do anything with that? Sorry, not really interested in her text. Segment action completed. That upped the survey rate. Talking to people actually did that. And, would you, funnily enough. Squid achievement, whatever, fine. That put up our survey rate. Nope. That put up the city survey rate. That didn't put up the... that doesn't put up the area rate. That's nice to know. Where else? I'm going to regret my decision. We're going to go... back to where we were... no, I was in episode 4. before that I got that comment. I have no idea, I've lost track of time, which I do a lot. But we're going to go back to where we were last episode when we were saving... Elena? I believe her name was? There's a probe just this way. My only concern is... Yep, that. Right there. That. What level was he? He was 13 at least. That's alright. Where's... Probe? Probe. What is that? Probe? But this is a problem. I'm like right in the middle of this area, and there's no probe site. At all. Okay, let's try talking to someone if we are able to. Anyone? No? Nobody? It's just her? Try and make it morning, just so it's a little easier to see. Bright match. Where's this probe? Like there is just there's no site for it. It should be like right here. See how high up I can get on this thing, but I don't think it's very high. There's not much possibility of that. I feel like this thing... Yeah. I'm sick of these dead ends. There's another one way out that way I could go to. But... I doubt I'm gonna have the level required to put it up just like the other one. Well, that sucks. I can't even find this one. That really sucks. This has complicated this a lot. That does nothing. Doesn't put anything up, it's just names. Alright. Fifteens. Alright, with level 15s. With 14, 13. 14, 2 13s. 15 shouldn't be too bad, but for now I'm just going to be avoiding.
Strength comes from experience.
Right.
That's true on any planet.
Can I? I can. Thank you. And that'll up to I reckon about. I was gonna say 16. 5.5% off. Yay! Well then, let's quickly, because I believe, I think the next mission's, everything's sitting on about 15,
open fire.
Level wise, so let's just see if we can easily take this guy out. Shoot him in the face. Hello.
Look at that. Look like a charm.
Shoot his butt. You never know what to say during these fights. Take that. Take that. Well. Okay, so we can take out 15s pretty easily. When there's one of them. Wait, what was that? Get back. I can't click on it. Well, I was going to fast travel straight into the city, but let's go find out what this little note is on the map here. It's just right outside the east gate. And then I'll leave the episode there. So, out this way. Assuming someone I just have to walk up to and talk to. It's not you, but that's
you. Gotta be kidding.
At night, seeing what appears to be an enemy mech flying around the summit of Talon Rock. Is that it? No. It's in this. Well, I'm in the segment now. It has my note that I can't tick. But where? No? Might actually be up higher. Alright. Well. Not a very. Not overall not a very productive episode, but I did manage to get that survey rate up. There's got to be another way to do it other than probes, because there's... A new place where a tyrant appears. Cool. Awesome. Not doing that. They suck. Because we've got... And another 12 probes that can be installed here alone in this primordia. So, and we're sitting on just short of 16%, so there's gotta be another way to up it. But yeah, okay. Whatever. I suppose I'll have to figure out a way to do that another time. I never changed that probe. Anyway, won't worry about that now. So, I'm going to leave this episode here, guys. And I will see you guys in the next one. Where we are going to do the next story mission. Alright. See ya.